The first fighter out of the red corner, she's wearing the black and green, is Lacey Schuckman. Her opponent across the cage, wearing all black, is Avery Vilche. Congratulations to both these ladies for making it to the cage this evening in our first professional bout. As Vilche gets on first with a couple of solid head punches, Schuckman fires back after initiating the clinch, looking for a head non drag. Well, Schuckman with Vilche defends, takes jumps to back control, and has a head non triangle. Schuckman has her defense in. She has the arm cocked over the head, so she's not in danger of being choked right now. She's going to have to do something to free her head from there. Vilche will in. That's going to shut down the striking, but she's not going to get the choke. So Vilche lets go of the submission attempt. Schuckman postures up. See how it plays out from here. Vilche spinning for the arm bar. Uses the cage well. Has it locked in. As the arm travels, let's see if she's able to hook the legs. Schuckman stepping over. She has one leg across by way of defense. Vilche continues to try to press her legs up. Good defense by Schuckman. Staying calm here. Vilche not able to get Schuckman off base. Let's go to the armbar. Tries to roll her armbar. However, misses it. Schuckman comes up swinging. But again, with back control, it's Vilche. Jumps to standing back control. Schuckman with 2-on-1 wrist control. Vilche trying to pull her to the ground. Goes from hooks in to trying to get a body triangle. Does Vilche. And again, it's Schuckman inside the guard of Vilche. Vilche's going to try to use the cage again to walk through. She's going to try to get that left leg over the head of Schuckman. Wants to isolate that arm. It didn't work for her the first time. And now some solid punches being landed from the top by Schuckman. Postures up, yanks her arms out, and goes for solid ground and pound. Vilche took a hard shot there. Schuckman closes in with the kicks. On her way up, Vilche eats a couple of solid punches, and she's rocked. Fires back onto the cage. Schuckman fires a kick. Vilche again for the third time in this bout going for standing back control. Schuckman this time wisely presses her back against the cage and is able to turn in where she lands a knee. Vilche loops an arm over the top. She's going to look for the guillotine, but Schuckman already has identified it and has her arm in by way of defense. Now it's Vilche that has Schuckman up against the cage and the fighters exchange knees. Great nonstop action here in round number one in this professional bout. It's a 5-minute round in the professional division, so these ladies still have a decent amount of time left to work here. Vilche trying to create distance. She went for the cross face. Schuckman able to get the arms off and closes in. Solid knee to the head landed by Vilche. They're in the corner of Vilche where she can take instructions. Schuckman goes for a single leg. She has her hands crossed, goes for the takedown. But Vilche, well, she tried to set the guillotine in. She doesn't quite have it yet. Schuckman in a good position for defense, and her head's already popping free. So Vilche's not going to get the choke, but she's looking to loop a leg over, misses it. Good job by Schuckman of bringing her base down low. Solid grappling shown by both combatants so far. Schuckman now cross faces, going to look for the ground and pound. And again, Vilche wisely uses the cage. Schuckman with knee on belly. It's going to allow her to posture up so she can land some more solid strikes. Good job with the legs. Trying for the inverted scissors choke. Is Vilche. Does that, and also going for an ankle lock momentarily was Vilche. Referee Curtis Fasher warns her she's not allowed to grab the cage in order to help herself sit up. So it's an inverted teepee choke by Vilche. Schuckman escapes, turns in, lands on her better punches of the fight. Vilche, good job with her guard, immediately gets it closed. And we've seen it before. She's probably going to try to sit in the submission, and she does just that. Again, looking for the arm bar. Schuckman stepping over for her defense. Vilche arching her back. Okay, she's let go of it there, so she didn't have the arm trapped. Schuckman spins around, tries for back control, but good job by by Vilche of turning in. See if Vilche goes for the takedown here. There's only 10 seconds left. Now Schuckman the jumps to back control. What a great round of action here in our first professional bout of the evening. Second out so we can get the second round started. Cage door is locked. Referee Curtis Thrasher welcomes the fighters to the center of the cage. Schuckman closes in strong with punches, and Vilche answers back in kind. Good strikes landed by each. Schuckman hunting for the takedown now. They break off the clinch, and Schuckman lands a kick, but Vilche closes in. On the ground, in round one, it was Vilche that was non-stop chaining their submissions together while Schuckman looked to improve her position and land some ground and pound. Schuckman's going to try to step over the outside leg and go for the hip toss takedown, but Vilche gets her feet in position for defense. A momentary break, but I don't expect these two combatants will stay apart for long, and they don't. Immediately, they're back to swinging for the knockout punch. Vilche gave up on head control in favor of swinging to the back. She was able to get back control about three times in round number one, and she climbs to it again. But again, Schuckman able to turn in, so not quite complete back control yet by Vilche, although she does have both hooks in. What she's going to do is she's going to try to either climb onto the back by way of moving to her right, that's Vilche's right, or rolling Schuckman over. Going for the choke here is Vilche. She's probably going to transition off to the arm bar. Schuckman has pulled her arm free. And an inverted triangle choke. Good job by Vilche setting up that submission. She doesn't have her feet quite in position. There it is. That's a better place for that submission. She pulls Schuckman over, and she's going to try to close off the choke while she continues to land ground and pound. Good job with her defense by Schuckman. She's just toughing it out in there because that choke was on fairly solid. Now again, transitioning back to the arm behind, and combining it with the choke is Vilche. Magnificent ground action by both these fighters. Schuckman able to pop her head free, and again she goes for the ground and pound. Now peppering away with kicks from standing was Schuckman, but she invites Vilche back to standing. Vilche comes up and gives a couple of bounces, says, hey, I'm ready to go. Each lands solid, but Vilche staggered momentarily. Schuckman has her hurt here. Vilche closes in, misses the takedown to Schuckman in three-quarter mount, trying to ground and pound her way to victory here. Good job with her defense as Vilche. Able to get a leg through and keep herself safe. Excellent job of creating some distance. Schuckman, however, closes in with an elbow. Starting to drop power right to left from the top is Schuckman. You can hear the corner of Schuckman. They're screaming for the elbow strikes. They want the elbows. Vilche has good head and arm control here. He's going to shut down the striking of Schuckman, but Schuckman doing a good job of improving the position. Vilche rolls through She misses it. Schuckman fires off with knees to the body from side control. Non-stop action throughout the entirety of this fight by both these combatants. Referee Curtis Thrasher tells the fighters he needs to see some work, and for the second time, Schuckman invites Vilche to stand, and it looks like it was for good cause because she lands a couple more solid shots. Looking to underhook the knee for the takedown to Schuckman. Doesn't get it, so she backs out and creates some distance to continue her striking exchange. Vilche, make no mistake about it, she wants this fight on the ground. Good knee by Vilche there, but she's going to try to drop level so that she can get a takedown. Schuckman pushes her off. Vilche immediately closes in. Turn into a bit of a striker versus grappler match here, be it standing or on the ground. Schuckman able to rush Vilche into the cage. Foot stomp by Vilche. And I can hear the corner of Schuckman telling her, foot stomp again, foot stomp again. Vilche is going to try to pop her head underneath the arm of Schuckman and go to back control again, but Schuckman wisely turns into it. Now Vilche has her pushed up against the cage. Looking again to jump to back control is Vilche. And Schuckman again going to the foot stomp. She gets an arm drag takeover. And now it's Schuckman inside the half guard of Vilche. There's only 10 seconds left here. Let's see if Schuckman's able to get a flurry of ground to pound off before the round ends. End of the second round. And the fighters try to help each other out, but they're both just absolutely exhausted. We're going to take it to the judges' scorecards. We'll be right back with the decision. So after 2 5-minute rounds, the judges have scored 1 round for each fighter. So in the professional ranks, that means we get treated to a 3-minute overtime round. Big smile on the face of both fighters. They're in there because they love the sport. Vilche immediately lands a solid leg kick, but it's the punches of Schuckman again. The land solid, and a good knee up the middle by Schuckman. She gets the takedown. Full guard attained by Vilche once it hit the ground. And Vilche again immediately looking to attack with submissions. She missed the armbar attempt there. Good job by Schuckman to keeping the elbows in tight. Vilche unable to get her leg over the head. Schuckman now lifting her base up, posturing up. She wants to develop some distance so she can get more power into those strikes. She had success with that in round number 2. And she lands a huge bomb. Vilche's cut across the bridge of the nose. But again, she continues to attack with the submissions. Looking to lock up the triangle choke, but Schuckman able to pop her head and shoulders free, and now it's Schuckman inside control. Vilche looking to use the cage to effect a backdoor escape. Schuckman postures up, develops some distance, and lets Vilche stand. Vilche immediately jumps in with the left hand, and then a right to rock Schuckman. Schuckman looks hurt here. Solid knee landed by Vilche, and again by Vilche the knee lands. Schuckman's in trouble here, and again Vilche with the knee. Schuckman stands up, fires back solid, lands some knees of her own. Vilche now closing in with punches. We'll see if she's able to go back to the knee attack. That's been some of her most successful strikes of the fight. Schuckman now looking to jump to back control while standing. She has one hook in, and she's looking to loop her left arm around. Vilche, good job. 2-on-1 wrist control on the right hand of Schuckman. Vilche goes ahead and takes it to the ground. She's going to try to turn in here. Looking for the head and arm triangle now is Vilche, but Schuckman was able to feed her right on through. She's going to turn over and end up into, looks like side control. Almost full out. And Schuckman postures up. Some ground to pound, but Vilche, as we've seen time and again, gets her legs in and pushes her off the defense. Schuckman doing a good job listening to her corner, lands solid elbows from the top. Knees from the bottom by Vilche, and more ground to pound from Schuckman. Shot to land solid, but there's no quitting. Vilche, she goes for hammer fists from the bottom. Schuckman unable to pass guard. We've only got 10 seconds left. Looks like the judges are going to have to score it in the overtime round. Schuckman on top, Vilche on the bottom, and a couple of punches punctuate the round for Schuckman. We'll be right back with the judges' decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, Schuckman has scored about 30-27. Judge Hansen scored about 29-28, and Judge Hines scored about 29-28 for a unanimous decision. The winner from out of the red corner, ladies and gentlemen, Lacey Schuckman. I'm going to use my hands from you will worry about how the exhibition, it bothers really makes you. I'll talk to you.